So if any of you people have not been to the beautiful state of Alabama, all of the stuff in this song is true to you.